as an African-American individual, there are issues that we face every day, but personally, I choose not to identify myself as a victim. So I may not feel aggressive or strongly about things as others may have.
I am an endangered species, but I sing no victim song.
Well,
I am a woman. And I know where my voice belongs.
Not bad. All right, should I go? Choke by Chuck Palahniuk.
Of Mice and Men by John Steinbeck.
The Scroll of Pimpernel by Baroness Orson.
Crime and Punishment by Fyodor Dostoevsky.
And I've read the Twilight book.
I've read Harry Potter by J.K. Rowling.
I've read Romeo and Juliet by Shakespeare.
Catch 22 by Joseph Heller.
Summer Sisters by Judy Blume.
Jurassic Park by Michael Crichton.
The Scarlet Letter by Nathaniel Hawthorne.
Is Harry Potter by J.K. Rowling.
Read Grendel and Beowulf.
Catcher in the Rye by J.D. Salinger.
Go Ask Alice.
Go.
Goosebumps.
Twilight Breaking Dawn by Stephanie Meyer.
Black Boy by Richard.
Beloved by Toni Morrison.
I have never read any books about Black Corners.
I don't know if I've ever read a book by Black Corners.
Songs of Solomon by Toni Morrison.
I am read Addicted by Zane.
I never read any Black Authors because it was never assigned to me.
Yes, I've read The Invisible Man by Ralph Waldo Ellison.
A Raisin in the Sun by Lorraine Hansberry.
Probably, but I can't remember.
A Long Way Gone by Ishmael.
I don't think I've read any books by Black authors.
I read Beloved by Toni Morrison.
I can't remember the name of the book that I read by
I've read books by Black authors, but not that I really can remember.
Native Son by Richard Wright.
The Color Purple by Alice Walker.
Spend my life being a color. You agree with me when I saw you dirty. Being Black does not matter in our society because I think that today we live in a world of equality.
Color does not matter to me.
No, I don't really think so.
Black does not matter because I am colorful.
Yeah, they matter because, like, everyone matters, you know?
No, I don't think so, especially when you look at literature. To me personally, it doesn't matter. A lot of the times I pick up books based on recommendation or based on reviews, and I don't even look at the author or the author's ethnicity as any factor in reading books.
Black matters, though we've never discussed the author's race or anything like that.
I don't think Black matters.
Yes, they do.
It matters even though I think it shouldn't matter the way it does in our society.
I'd say, unfortunately, yes, it does, depending on the situation. It really depends on the situation, but yeah, it does.
I don't think Black matters, but I think that in our society, it matters to a lot of people. So I guess as a whole, yes, it does, but for me, it doesn't.
I believe that Black matters because, like, we are the essence of the people.
Black is beautiful.